Good morning, America. My name is Daniel. Y'all like to drop a video called, working on not some guineas, some bandages, and it's supposed to be funny. It's the truth. I trip out on a spark of a cigar. Smoke 280 right now. Baby shower right here. Two issues or shit. Oh, yes, baby. Already came, baby. I'm going. So, I lost somebody. I'm going to bang somebody in the family. This is a story. So guys, see you naked, right? We were like 20 years old, like both of us probably. I remember that bottle got me a beer from that liquor store. It was out to the Altadena place. Nigga, man, he just walked up there with 2 40s, 32 ounces, man, high life. He's like, hey, well, mommy, who's a Chinese lady? Fuck you, shit, smack the money on the counter, and she took it. I was like, oh, shit. And I was like, fuck, we just got some beer. Fuck, went home, part of mine, I don't know who he is, part of mine. I was fucking chilling. I said, get in his shirt, I said, get ass cream, get a moment, I was bandages. That bottle was caught. I said, man, right under me. He should be in the balcony right under me. He should bring the building and shit. Trip out. That's funny shit, yo. Fucking hell. I couldn't believe it. I heard from somebody living next in the building next door. Fuck, crazy, yo. He's like, shit, I do right there. Some sick. Hold up. Shit. All right, now. Fuck, like that. It's on. That's bad, man. Shit. Here we go. Fuck, y'all. Thanks for the 2 subscribers. All right, now. Peace. And crack yourself. Oh, yeah. Of course, I got to talk about and shit. And shit. All right, now. Peace out. I got another story. And you know what? I had it earlier. I left the gas station. Got some cigars. It's still nighttime. 3 a.m., 4 a.m. And Cosmo stopped me. I had an apple on me. And I got another weed. Fucking cool, smoke cigar at the bus stop. Fucking cop cars right to the chin. Shit, was just checking out the cars passing by too. I'm in my little time and fuck made it home. Passed right by. I'm trying to remember. And, I'm gonna get on TV. And I don't know what to tell my head and shit. Like, shit, I just a little white. I sat around. I ain't gonna fuck be like that. So, yeah. All right, now, fellas, I'm a lucky man. I got a confession to make. I don't know if you guys been keeping up with me. I heard that God created evil, so I've been thinking about inviting evil into my life. And then I rank out. I freaking compare them and then Christ. And then, I didn't know if you said something personal. You know, I think I got a little more of that first time. It was pumped up, evil. Second time. It was nice, evil. Trying to get me. He was trying to get me. My God. I heard people at the evil deeds had darkness in them. I caught upon the power of dark in the universe to enter me. Some people need darkness to do the right thing. I mean, to make the move. I'm psychotic and dark and shit. Do whatever they do. Like, doogies. Shit, I cross face. That's true story. Man, raise me. Don't knock him up, though. It's fucking person's fuck. I'm on telling everybody. Alright, fuck that shit. That shit, nah, I can shit myself. Alright, I'll tell you guys. Start off with that. I'm like, yeah, I'm fucking out. What is it? What's the powers? Hold on, forget it, what about it? Yeah, it's all deep down, it does. I'm spinning my hair. You know, spinning these potatoes too. I'm standing on the ground, I spin. That's about fucking damn. Oh shit, I forgot what the fuck I was gonna say. 2 stars, shit happens to me because the devil bit me in the ass. I'm not afraid of no. Was in heaven, right? Or came in heaven. I pray that guy. But it's my first day back. I'm still Something about that. Shocking Fans. P-Brain. Space Trip. Alright, so what was I talking about? Oh, man. I'm trying to remember. Fuck, remember, I remember it. Remember that shit. Lock me up. I ain't needing. My life ain't to be talking to you. Oh, yeah, so what happened? I feel, you know, what can I say? I'm a freaking loser. He said, I blew you. And cut. I ain't fucking, you know, fuck you, hey.